point? You guys ended up pulling it out in the end. What were the keys down the stretch? Anything that jumped out?
Just trying to stay patient, stay focused at the end, not force anything. We always got to battle with Corpus, so we just try to, you know, be patient at the end.
At the end, we really clamped down defensively and did a good job. We have this thing, what we call lockdown, three stops in a row, you know, and our guys did three down the row, you know, so really, really good job. Proud of the guys' defensive effort down the stretch.
Well, getting stops and rebounding, that's what we've been trying to hang our hats on. So getting the stops and rebound when it matter, that's what won us the game.
Take me through that last possession. What was your mentality coming into it?
Get a stop. We needed a stop. We're up two. They got the ball. We got to get a stop. So me and Nick switched, and I got him on three. We all knew he was getting the ball, so I just had to sit down, get that stop for my teammates, and teammates got the rebound, so that's how we won.
Javon locked him down, didn't give him anything, got up under him. And so I don't think he's a great ball handler. I think he could just rip and go and shoot over you. But Javon made him dribble, bounce it two or three times. Then the only thing he could do was just shoot a contested three from, and that's not what he does.
Is Javon the guy you want to go to in that kind of a scenario?
No, it doesn't matter. All our guys, we work hard. But Javon is one of our better defenders. But it was him that time.
What is it about him that makes him a good defender?
Well, he gets under you. He's small, so he could get up under you and really create havoc for you with the ball.
I thought he was going to try to get to his mid-range shot because I'm a smaller defender. So I thought he was going to try to get to his mid-range shot and shoot over me. So that's why I tried to get up in him a little more to try to stop that from happening.